Just like that, that it's getting faster and faster.
No, it stays the same speed, so it's nice and slow. He said due to construction, we don't get off at the top. It'll just come back down. But we'll get a good view when we turn around coming back. We'll be able to see Gatlinburg and the mountains. The moon.
What did I just do? Wow. Mm-hmm.
This is your first time you ride?
No, actually, I've been riding this since I was just a child.
Over there?
Up there, and there? We go there.
Oh my goodness. Maybe.
1,800 feet in the air. We're going over the water now.
Is it safe to ride?
Oh, yes. In fact, they rebuilt it recently. It's been here for a long time, but they rebuilt it recently. The seats didn't used to be this wide. Used to, it was just two people could sit in it, basically. It's okay, baby. It will take our picture when we get to the top. And we have the option of buying it. Hello.
Hello. We're on the top.
Have a nice view when we turn around.
He took their picture.
What's that?
They're taking people's pictures. They get up close to the top. Take hours here in just a minute.
Folks, we're about to take your picture, so look right here at the camera and smile.
Is that free or you need to pay it?
if you want it, we have to pay for it. We'll look at it when we get down.
You can take it, sure.
I better get both my hands on the camera here. And it will keep going. Wow. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Little nerve-wracking, but beautiful. There's the moon up there. I don't think I've ever ridden this at night before. we've been going for almost 11 and a half minutes. I say he's pretty close to the 18 minute mark. And they will help us off when we go down there. Stop our chair. Slow down, they're letting someone off. It would wait till we're in the highest place for it to stop. Oh, goodness. We're almost there, baby.
Yes.
Are you mad at me for bringing you? It was fun.
Thank you.
Okay. Going to the right, okay.